Well, I reckon that I wish I'd written this song because it contains what I think is the most romantic line ever written in any song. The line is, "May only we and not our love grow old."
Aww.
Ah, isn't that lovely? And it's written by somebody who's normally comes across as such a gruff old bugger. I think it just proves that he's just a big old softy at heart. The song's "I Was Dreaming," and of course it's by Clancy.
Pain. I will hold you dearly as you pursue your